scars were bringing eggs to the relic. The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic, from the theory to the test.
And bones.
take one? What was that?
It came from below.
Of course it did. Safe to say that that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source, the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Beck, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Why is there a door to a cave?
To keep something out?
Or maybe.
Did you just yell?
Oh, the Big Bad Corpus Agent's not a fan of scorpions.
Well, not for others. Their likability isn't up for debate.
An underwater passage ahead.
Like, what's our rig? You don't want to get left behind in this place.